Well, in another classroom weather segment, I talked about a big snowstorm, a nor'easter. Well, another kind of storm we get in the wintertime we call Alberta Clippers, or just simply Clippers. They come from Alberta, Canada. They come from cold regions, so they have a lot of cold air with them and usually produce some snow. But they're pretty fast moving, and as a result, we don't get a lot of snowfall because it doesn't snow very long with these kind of storms. But they can be kind of dangerous because they put a quick coating of snow down. There's little moisture with these storms because they're not coming from the Gulf of Mexico or using Atlantic moisture like nor'easters do. They come from Canada. And they also can be cold and windy. That could be another problem. The wind can cause blowing and drifting with that dry kind of snow, and the wind chills can be very cold. An Alberta Clipper.